Quick clamps are a DIYer's best friend. They give you the extra set of hands when you need them. But did you know they could also be turned into presses? Unscrew one side of the clamp and flip it over to the other side of the bar. Then when you actuate the handle, it moves the jaws apart from each other and allows you to press things in addition to clamping them.